People were enjoying the beach over the weekend. They may have noticed a little shaking going on. The U.S. Geological Survey says a magnitude 2 earthquake shook the shore Saturday morning, about 37 miles off the coast of Brigantine. There were no reports of any damage.